A brave man walked across ice to rescue a dog trapped in the freezing water. The incredible clip, shot in Sordovala, Russia, shows the animal being rescued. The unnamed man stripped to his underwear and braved the Baltic conditions when he spotted the dog while he was walking with his child by Amanda Cashmore for Mail Online, published 6:19 EST, January 9, 2018. Updated, 8:44 EST, January 9, 2018. A hero took on icy conditions when he climbed across a frozen body of water to rescue a trapped dog. The unnamed man stripped down to his underwear and deftly walked across the ice in Sordovala, Russia. The animal had fallen through the ice and was struggling to pull itself to safety. The incredible clip shows a brave unnamed man rushing to rescue the dog in icy Saratova, Russia. The astounding clip shows him kneel on the ice to get the black dog free, before dragging it away from danger last Wednesday. He then walks across the ice in bare feet and begins to get dressed. A gaggle of people wrapped up in thick winter wear watch the incredibly selfless scene unfold, with one girl clapping and shouting encouragement. The man was reportedly walking with his child when he saw the dog in peril and went to lend a hand. Temperatures in Sordovala are set to hit lows of minus 11 degrees Celsius on Friday after being rescued from the ice. The large dog wags its tail and shakes off the water, and appears to be fine. Sordovala, the Russian town the video is captured in, is located 167 miles from St. Petersburg in western Russia. Temperatures in the town are set to hit lows of minus 11 degrees Celsius on